to show you a Lego creation I made, a birthday party. So I'm going to show you the game room. Here's the game room. They have cake, some cake. They're waiting at the table. Not really as a game room, but I did build a bounce castle with some help with my sister. I'm going to put everyone on it. There's a little cute baby that wants to watch. As you can see, this is the birthday boy. There's a girl. There's another boy. There's a girl that wants to go to the side. She can only allow three, I guess. And she has her hands up. And it looks like he's taking a picture. Now I'm going to show you the cake. Here's the cake. It's on a little table I made. So, legs, hopefully it doesn't walk away. This is the cake I built. There's four candles because he's 4 years old. And a knife. And then I'm going to show you this area is where they sit. I built this in one of my videos, separate on a different base. But I extended the seat for a lot of people. Next, I have another part. I'm going to show you it. The snack bar. It has the presents. This present's cool because it has a gem. And they're all stacked up. We have a croissant on a stack of plates, juice, two water bottles, egg, pizza, and this is pretty cool. I made it. I made this. It's pretty cool. So you might see this in a party or something. It has cupcakes. I'm not sure what they're called. And then I have a batch of ice cream right here. Then here I'm going to show you the presents. So we have like a flat present. And presents are easy to build. And I have three snack bars and one ice cream cone. Do you want to lick? So I'm going to put that here. So, if you want, you can pretend these are different type of drinks, but I'm going to use them as water bottles. And then there's plates. And then over here in the game, there's a flag to say this is a party place. So it's like a party place where you can have fun with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!